Who are you at Foxton?
Talk about unthinkable. You and me, I mean.
When you told me you loved me, you had me fooled for a second that maybe you might have meant it.
No, I don't buy it. That is not the reason you made us listen to this.
Oh, really?
It's time.
You really sold it.
We both did.
Think it must be true.
What's that?
A fern. It thrives in low light. I thought since you were living here now, the place could do with a little sprucing.
They should buy me a bed.
You're sleeping on the floor.
We're still on for tomorrow night?
Absolutely. I am going to turn you into corporate master of the universe. Those board members are going to be begging to sell Queen Consolidated back to you and your backers.
Maybe Felicity will change all that.
It's not the right time.
Things are as good now as ever will be, Oliver. And you love her. You even told her so.
I was trying to fool Slate.
Yes. Except now the only person you're fooling is yourself.
What?
Toodaloo, motherfucker.
Hey, you
feel... But what you do have is passion. You care about the company and the people that work there. That's why you have to get across them. You gotta speak from the heart.
Felicity. Would you like to go out to dinner with me?
I'm being serious here, Oliver.
So am I.
I don't want to read too much into this, but are you asking me out on a date? Like an actual date? Like a date? Date?
Oh my god.
I mean, the implication being with dinner that you...
Usually I'm the one talking in sentence fragments.
Would you like to go to dinner with me?
Yes. Okay, I'm hacked into the city's database. I am running facial recognition now.
Do you like Italian?
What?
For tonight.
You like Italian, right? Everyone likes Italian.
Oliver, you're in the middle of a high-speed chase.
I'm multitasking.
And yes, I love Italian.
That's love, bitch.
Nothing, Kat. I'm just...
Nervous?
Yeah.
And Forbes behind me.
And I didn't know how to process that because my entire life had been waiting for this moment.
But then I walked into your office. The first person that I could see is a person. There was just something about you.
I was chewing a pen.
It was red. You remember when I told you that because of what we do, I didn't think that I could be with someone that I could really care about.
Yeah, I remember.
So maybe I was wrong.
This is amazing! This is awesome! This is...
No. No. Mm-mm. Mm-mm. No.
No. No, no, no. No. Hell no. 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 I refuse. No. No. Aren't you, damn it?
Aren't you pissed your wife's sick in the ass from another guy right now?
Yeah, you.
I'm an adult. I can handle this. I'm okay.
The explosion wasn't your fault.
When Warner hit me with the vertigo dart, he told me that his formula, it shows us our worst fear. And I saw myself.
You don't really think you're afraid of yourself, do you?
I think I'm scared of what would happen if I let myself be Oliver Queen.
But can I just ask you one little question?
Sure.
What the f*** is wrong with you?
They look really happy. She's beautiful.
She is. We need to talk.
I don't want to talk. Oh. Which for me, I know is a little unprecedented. But as soon as we talk, it's over.
I'm so sorry. I thought that I could be me and the arrow, but I can't.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't understand.
Not now. Maybe not ever.
Then say never.
No, it's not true. That's impossible!
Stop dangling maybes. Say it's never going to work out between us. Say you never loved me.
My
Say-
God! Okay, it's happening. Everybody stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Stay calm!
Wait.
Everybody calm down!
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God!
In trouble, we have to do something!
Oh, I don't know what to do, my whole brain is crying!
Ask me to say that I don't love you.
My emotions! My emotions!
I told you as soon as we talked, it would be over.
Oh my God!
Are you kidding me?
You suck! So hot!
Wanted to do something beautiful!
Eddie! What is going on in there? Why? What is taking so long? I wasted all day caring for you! The Soul Train Awards for tonight! You promised Bustos!